Kermit and Connie Dorf are a fourth-generation farm family in Saline County. They have a diversified farm consisting of a cow-calf operation with both dry land and irrigated cropland. They also raise wheat, milo, soybeans, and alfalfa. Connie and Kermit are active in Farm Bureau, serving in many positions on the Saline County Board. Connie has served a 3-year term on the State Farm Bureau Membership and Promotion Committee. Currently, she serves on the Soybean and Oils Ag Advisory Committee. Both Connie and Kermit have attended numerous annual state meetings. The couple are lifelong members of the Assyria Lutheran Church and serve on many other community boards, such as the Saline County Conservation Board, Smoky Valley Irrigation Board, and the Kansas Bankers Association. Connie and Kermit believe that educating those not involved in the agricultural industry through Kansas Farm Bureau is vital in keeping family farms operable and will help to continue their mission.